Find the integral of 3 e to the x dx. Well, the nice thing about the function e to the x is that it happens to be its own derivative and its own antiderivative. So this is really just 3 times the antiderivative of e to the x dx. And since it's its own antiderivative, that would be 3 e to the x plus c.